The five-zone approach to kitchens does not negate the importance of the working triangle. It's just that a working triangle is the gold standard, has been around since the early 1940s, and it really is more appropriate to smaller kitchens. So if you have a galley, or if you have basically a small space, then that working triangle is still a really good model to use. But we have bigger kitchens these days, which is where the five-zone approach comes from.